I thought I wouldn't mind being married to a man with wooden teeth. That is, until I started getting splinters in my vagina.